Heyo together and very welcome to the Legacy of the Void StarCraft 2 campaign playthrough on Brutal. Yeah, quite some time has been gone since I played the last time. So let's see, I think I go to the load the Void campaign playthrough. So I have no clue where we are, no clue what happened next. What happened last time and what will happen next, so and I also apologize for all my laziness lately with StarCraft 2. I'm playing unranked quite a lot, but still losing a lot, and I really want to finish the campaign before I go back to ladder, even though I still think that Terran is quite underpowered at the moment. And I know in GSL most Terrans win, but that doesn't help me. I'm not pro-like, I don't have all those APM. Your hotkey profile has a conflict. Okay, so let's see. Nova snipe. That's no problem, I don't have the Nova missions. And I also won't get them. I'm not that interested in the Nova missions now, currently. I don't have really the money to spend for three missions, even if it's 9 missions. I don't think it's worth it, 9 missions for 20 euro? 22? That's just... No, not really. Maybe there will be once in a while it will be get down to 10 euro or something like that for all 9 missions. Then I would say, okay, that's worth it. Otherwise, not really. Okay, so let's just talk to everybody first.
Your plan worked, Kerax. The stasis grid is down. We must act now.
If we can bring Cybros online, the battle station should begin to defend itself.
And the purifiers?
They have lain dormant for millennia. They may still harbor anger towards us. If they turn on us, we will have to fight.
We failed them before, not understanding what it was we had birthed. These personalities may be replications, but they are alive.
After spending so much time with Phoenix, I share your belief.
Okay, that's good. I could have told you that even before, but okay.
Cybros will not be able to resist the Zerg for long. We should move quickly if we hope to save the purifiers.
I require your honest counsel, Phoenix. Do you believe the purifiers will join us?
I do not know. They may harbor rage, resentment for the actions of our forebears.
The Daylam is not the Conclave. We are united in purpose, like never before.
And that is why the purifiers must be allowed to choose their fate for themselves. Without freedom, a people can be controlled, but never united.
This is true. And yet, the Firstborn have ill need of another enemy.
And I believe in you to not create one. Your actions determine the future for both the Templar and the Purifiers. But now is the time to act, Hierarch.
You are right. The way forward may be difficult, but it is necessary. Thank you, my friend.
Okay, so let's have a look at the Solar Core. Solar it thing. We could... Okay, we can deploy Phoenix. We have the reconstruction beam, which is so good in my opinion. The shield is also quite nice to have. Temporal field freeze units. That's also quite helpful. So, I just do like the reconstruction beam. If I could choose the reconstruction beam, Phoenix and the shield overcharge, that would be perfect. But... that's not possible. The Matrix Overload is also quite useful, but I think I just stick with the current setting. Friendlies become invulnerable for 5 seconds when taking fatal damage, preventing death. Each unit can be shielded once. The problem is, look, that's the thing. That combination, the Guardian Shell and the Reconstruction Beam together, would be awesome, but I can't have both, so I would need to choose the Shield Overcharge to make them my units survive to be able to reconstruct them. That's, I think I stick with Phoenix and send them in first when I can. The Purifier Beam also not that bad, and just go with more starting supply and that's it. I think that should do it for us.
Why was Endion chosen as the world Cybros was to orbit?
For thousands of years, it has been a research retreat. Here, Protoss scholars secluded themselves from political affairs to focus on the task of devising technology that would benefit the Empire. The Psi Matrix was first conceived here. When it was decided that the purifiers would be shut down, they became a symbol of achievement, but also the dangers of it.
So they were brought to a research colony.
Where better than a place where our greatest scientists resided, constantly improving Cybros' stasis field?
And how many resided on the world below?
800,000 Kalai, a contingent of Templar.
I only hope their deaths were swift.
Uh-huh, I see. Okay.
We have received new robotic siege technology, Hierarch. Please make your selection.
So as cool as the Reaver was in Brood War, and as cool as it still is, I think the Colossus is stronger with the cliff walk stuff and of course the fire beam, which is 100 additional damage over 5 seconds, so 20 damage each second, and you see here the damage is quite good. So I stick with the Colossus. Oh wait, let me see.
The Tal'Darri motherships have warped in to strengthen our fleet.
Soul of strength.
I must admit, they are quite impressive.
Yeah, but you can also only have one. You don't have to repair, and carriers are just better. I tried the mothership once.
We are the soul of strength.
And the blink isn't helpful. The thermal lens isn't really super good. I mean, it looks awesome here, but in reality it's just bad. And the black hole, you know, I stick with the carrier, because I can have more carrier than just one mothership, and the mothership costs so much. I think 1k 1k or 500 500, it's super expensive. So the Arbiter, I will stick with that. The Voider and the Destroyer are nice, but the Arbiter has so much more utility. Then of course the High Templar, very good. Phoenix, yeah. The Energizer boosts attack speed. Yeah, I think that's good. Avenger, I like that one. The Immortal, very good. The Vanguard, I like the design of it, but it's not that useful. The Barrier is better. The Barrier is just better, in my opinion. Then, of course, Stalker for the utility again, and Sentinel because my units die, so they can die twice before getting eliminated completely.
I assume your plan is to bind these robotic warriors to your will. They will be allowed their freedom, much like Phoenix. Making slaves of them is what led to their revolt before.
Oh, this foolish idealism taxes my patience.
Idealism? They are the replications of our greatest champions. Was it so different when we gave your people freedom by breaking them away from Malash's grip?
Only to deliver them to mine. I could not allow my people to be guided by Amon's lies any further. But make no mistake, they are not free. Freedom is a delusion granted to the weak by the strong.
You speak as Amon does. For the sake of your life, that will change.
Instill the Phoenix machine as the new executor of the purifiers, and use them as the tools of destruction they were built to be.
Okay, okay. Good. So let me first save, because I don't want to do all that stuff again. And then let's go.
With the stasis grid down, the Zerg have begun infesting the surface of Cybros. We do not have long if we wish to save the purifiers. Your Templar are ready, Hierarch. Give the word, and it shall be reclaimed.
Why do the Zerg dance? What the heck? Okay, whatever. Yeah, brutal mode, of course. Solarite, I do need that. Reactivate Cyprus. I think I just launched a mission. And we will see where it leads us. I have no clue what awaits us. Yeah, I just don't know. I think we are on that facility right now. I need to activate all of those purifiers, but... Huh. Not all enemies need to be destroyed to complete your mission. Focus on important targets to preserve your forces. That's not that bad of a tip, but... Meh. I just like to destroy everything on the map. So yeah, maybe we will see if I focus or not. It all depends. I'm very curious. I do want to know what's the bonus objectives.
These Zerg are truly as tenacious as the Archives claim. Their infestation already spreads across the surface.
And Amon's hybrid have begun fortifying the hives. We must hope for the aid of the purifiers to win this battle.
Indeed. According to the station schematics, Cybros's power architecture is divided into four distinct quadrants. Each is sealed by three null circuits. Destroying all of the circuits in a quadrant should restore its power, activating at least some of the purifiers.
At least some? I need all of them!
We need to keep a watchful eye upon the core matrix. If the Zerg destroy it, Cybros falls as well.
Oh great, so... Okay, let's begin then. So, we do need... Okay.
We should try to locate the null circuits as soon as it is safe to do so, Hierarch.
Okay.
Artanis, there are unpowered cannons placed near the core matrix. With enough fortification, this would be a defensible position.
Yeah, I see. Our so I need to...
There, a null circuit. Destroy it, and power should begin to flow again.
Okay, so let's try that. I try to free them ASAP, but I don't think that I would get it. Oh, I'm also so bad. I need to get gas ASAP. Okay, so there is gas. That's helpful. But I do need minerals, so let's seek for some minerals, I would say. Avoid the creep if possible. Okay. Stick together, please. I do have that temporal field, which is quite useful. I do need more units. I also don't have a cybernetics core. I should fix that as well. There's gas. I don't know. So there are two more of those things. I think I need to wait for Phoenix. So he gets reconstructed. Barrier activating. And wait. So one more. Oh wait.
A Zerg force is preparing to move on the core matrix. Warriors, defend the core.
B. Why is it? Okay, so the core matrix is that thing. I need to defend it. I should be able to do so.
Our duty is unending.
Okay.
Awakens.
So Phoenix is ready.
The call. Speak your demands. Guide my blade.
I don't want to lose anything yet. So that should be helpful. I want to get another robotics facility. Because I will go heavy on those units in Colossus. So let's see. Oh yeah, I do need those. So Phoenix, if you could continue to kill stuff, especially the Ultralis, that would be so helpful.
We should head out and destroy the null circuits. The purifiers will attack the Zerg.
So let's see
attacks upon the core.
If I can do something about that here. No, I need to evacuate. That's sad. Oh, that's a good position to fight. Oh, wait. There we go. Okay. Maybe a Stalker and a Colossus.
I'm detecting a purifier awakening on its own. Wait, something is amiss. The AI has gone rogue.
Yeah.
Its solarite memory lattice has grown irreversibly unstable. We should disable it. At least we can put its solarite to use.
Okay, so I need somehow to defend, to destroy that thing. More badass units from the circle coming. Destroy my units. The cannon might fall here. I hope not. Let's retreat just a bit here. Okay, I need to. Yeah, I really need to get the beam here working for me. Okay. Wait. I just need the Stalker. And that's it.
The Zerg broods are reacting to our battle plan.
So let's do it like that. Do we have it?
Yeah, we got it.
Checkpoint reached.
Energy flow increasing exponentially. It's working.
Nice.
The purifiers are activating.
That's good.
This warrior awakens.
Okay.
I am Executor Clarion. I address the leader of the Firstborn. Executor Clarion, your deeds are taught to all Templar, even to this day. Cease your adulation. Why do you seek the purifiers? Brothers, you were created to protect the Empire, yet we did not treat you as you deserved, as true Templar. I implore you to forgive our ancestors' mistakes, to take up your ancient charge once more, and join us as equals.
Okay, so let's see. Where are they?
We will see
there
if
they
you
are.
Speak truth. You will aid us in purifying this alien threat. Only then shall we discuss this further.
Yeah, though, come on!
Sentinels! Advance upon the alien stronghold! Purify the invaders!
Okay, I need to try out Phoenix.
From the northeast.
I hope Phoenix can do it.
Point.
Maybe he can get the purifier thing killed. I get attacked. Yeah, I get attacked here. I see. That's of course a very bad thing here. I got a Colossus. Okay, they bought enough time. Gas.
Understood, Phoenix. I will see the solarite is recovered properly.
I need more stuff here. No, I think that's okay. I need, yeah, of course, Forgers. They should be helpful. And then the Templar Archive because of the Templar could need those. So those Purifier did a great job killing that base. Maybe, just maybe I can get it and plant down a Nexus there. That could help me. Oh. Okay. No, wait. Can we kill that? Yeah, we can. My probes? Oh, that's not good. Probe, survive! Okay, looking good to me. So the probe somehow survived. I do need more Colossus. Where's the probe? The probe follows that Colossus. Oh, no. Can still hold this, but I really do need more Templar and of course the upgrades. That's very important. So I don't want to waste Phoenix on that defense, because I think I can defend it without Phoenix. Yeah, should be fine. So one goes there, 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 and then there. That's one salad. And the rest of the unit just follows that. So I will get more units. Maybe one energizer as well. And you follow the colossus as well. Okay, deploy a pylon. And of course, I do need cannons here again. Just to buy myself some time, that's important.
State thy bidding.
So where's the probe? Those colossus are a bit... yeah, they are a bit dangerous here, they don't look too good. Where's the probe? There it is. At least I can get the simulators. Maybe I don't need the minerals too much, but definitely I will need... Definitely I will need the other stuff, I have no clue. Okay, maybe I should get... I need to get Phoenix there. It's a bit of a waste, that's true, but I can't help it. Okay, down there please. I hope the colossus are surviving somehow.
They've broken through to the core matrix. Slay them and rebuild our defenses.
Okay, I just go back for now because of those stupid...
Could
you...
The hybrid are moving to strike the core matrix.
That's not good.
Its defenses.
That's not good. I need more gates somehow. That's good. Where are the hybrids? Where are they? Okay. Nah, that's not worth it. But it's looking good. I would say it's good. Whoa! Wait. So shield recharge, and then I really need to open those conduit stuff things. Circuits. Okay, my bad. The circuits. So let's try that. Let's gather. Let's get some energizers here as well now. Okay, yeah, I think that's not looking too bad. So just in case, I should be able to get this done. So, blinking forward just a bit here. Okay, I need to go back here. Oh, that's not good. Panic. Wait a second. Maybe not. Maybe I shouldn't. So I definitely should get some more upgrades. That's for sure. And then I will use Phoenix again. But for now, let's just get some... Oh. Okay. So let's... Where is the last circuit? Let's just deploy Phoenix first. Oh, that's looking good. Again? No, that's fine. I'm fine here. So, attack there.
No circuits destroyed. Station at half power.
So Phoenix does it. Uh-oh. Yeah, I see. I see. I'm on it.
Our home is under assault by alien forces.
I see it.
Move out and eliminate them.
I see it. I got it. So for now I got the solar right, which is quite useful.
Very well.
Where are they attacking? Well, whatever, I go down there now. I think I want to try to get a nexus going for myself. First we meet here. Okay, I should be able to fairly easily get those two null circuits. It shouldn't be a big issue. What's a big issue? My pylons. I'm supply capped the whole time. That's bad. I think I can get this. Yeah, I think I'm fine here. Just
the last grouping of null circuits is located here.
Okay. Looking good. To me, it's looking quite good. Base is under attack. Okay, let's defend like that. There you go. I hope that works. Yeah, that works quite well. Well, not perfectly well, but quite well. It's okay. So let's see.
We shall Kassad. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
If we just can destroy
the third quadrant is coming online now.
I thought I lost the core matrix. Oh. I thought that was the core matrix. Oh god, that shocking moment.
Brothers,
and you realize that you're totally dumb.
Eliminate the alien
Wait.
Bioforms with extreme
yeah.
prejudice.
Did we do that? Look at me. Look at me and look at Phoenix, there you go! Bam! So those colossus, they should survive. I think I just go for more. Yeah, more archons. They are quite powerful. I like those. Colossus back! Okay. Didn't quite work for me. I have quite a lot of stuff. I think I need to go back for just a little bit. Oh yeah, kill all those mutalisks. Yeah, I should be fine. What's going on here? Why are those not being built? What crow wants to build there? It's not that one. It's that one. What? Lol. Okay, whatsoever. I really don't care. Man, storms would be so useful. I'm not using storms whatsoever. Why? I mean, storms are healing myself. I totally forgot about that. But it's fine. I just need one more last attack. And the good thing is, let's get some more archons. Then I get the temporal field. And I should be fine. So the colossus stay back. And then we attack down there. That should be easy. Yeah, there's almost nothing. Even if I lose one or two archons here, that's still fine. Yeah, that's totally fine. I'm okay with that. Lightning cloud, no match for me. So more Templar. Ah, look at that! I'm licking gas soon. Okay. So all I need is to kill the last circuit. So let's move up there, throw down those fields, try to lure as many circ as possible. Ah, Phoenix. Phoenix has arrived, GG. We got it. Even though there's a big ass attack coming, all we need to do is attack that one.
Are attacking the core matrix.
We got it.
Repel their assault.
That's it. Seals are fully unlocked. Cypros is awakening.
Yep, GG. Okay, that wasn't too bad.
Cypros has reached full power, and the purifiers are cleansing the station of the Zerg.
Fight on, brothers. Slaughter them to the last.
Wait. I've been disconnected from Cypros' systems. The core is activating. It's going to fire.
Solarian. What are you?
Commencing purification.
What? Wow.
Signs disappearing. The surface of Endion has been cleansed of life.
It is over.
Okay. Yeah, sure, just burn the surface of a whole planet. Why not? Why not? Lol. Okay, but we got what we wanted. We got the bonus objective. It was fairly easy for Brutal. But, well, okay.
Phoenix, contact the purifiers. I would speak to them. Executor Clolarian, you have awoken during the Firstborn's darkest hour. You have shown us that the purifiers are a mighty force that could turn the tide of this war. I ask you now to honor your sacred charge as Templar, and fight beside your brethren as you did before.
You are no different than the Conclave. Once again, you try to control us.
No. I wish to make amends for our past failures. I have fought battles alongside one of you. Phoenix, the one you are linked with. The Conclave feared your kind. But they are no more. I know you are true Templar. I have seen it. I ask that we stand as one, or none of us shall stand at all.
I will counsel with the others.
They are deliberating.
If we are to follow, we would ask the entity Phoenix to speak for us. There is much about this time we do not yet understand. But as long as you hold to your word, Hierarch, the Purifiers shall join the Firstborn.
Okay. That's good. I like that. Ooh, War Council. What's going on? Is Aemon striking again?
You wound me, Artanis. You strive to maintain this flawed existence, but you will not stop me.
Aemon, I have destroyed your Terran army, eradicated your hybrid facility, and turned your servants to my side. All that is left is your destruction.
Impudence, Vakin. You are insignificant in the face of the salvation I bring. You will come to Ire and die.
He is gone. He is so arrogant. Just as he could look into me, so I have looked into him. His form is almost complete, and now he waits for us to return. He plans to bring the great fleet down upon us. There is a way around this. We have to eliminate the sacred Psi Matrix that powers Ire, or we are all doomed.
If he intends to use the Golden Armada to stop us from destroying his body, then you are right. Destroying the Psi Matrix is essential. It seems this connection of yours has proved worthwhile. But it is time to free yourself from Amon. Sever yourself from the Kala.
I would relinquish all that I know.
It is the only way. Unshackle yourself from the past, Rohanna, and step into this new age. Set a course for Ire.
Okay. I do like what's going to be there. Yeah. Saving. And then I think we will set course to Ire next. So that's time for the next episode. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and